In our quest to bring you the stories of town employees you may not see or hear from often, we present the next installment of Who Works for Burlington. This time up, we have Burlington Parks and Recreation Department's Assistant Program Coordinator, Jessie Hampson. Jessie has been with the town for almost 3 years now. She said she found a love for municipal recreation after working for her hometown's department as a teenager and after college.
Yeah, so I went to school. My background is in kinesiology. That's what my degree's in. And I originally was thinking about going into personal training, something like that. But I had work for my hometown recreation department in the summers while I was going to school, and I just really liked it. So once I graduated from college, I went back and went full-time to my recreation department and kind of worked my way up like that.
The role of assistant program coordinator keeps her on her feet, Jessie said, explaining that she wears many hats in the department.
It's so varied what I do. We plan programs from youth all the way to seniors, so a typical day could be anything from helping. Just the other day we had a leak in our ceiling and I found myself having to carry massive Lego creations upstairs so that the kids could continue building. Making sure going to our pickleball program, making sure that the nets are tight and that kind of thing. It's always something different. And in the winter, it's a lot of planning, kind of office work. And then in the summer, spring, always out and about at the programs and making sure everything's running smoothly.
So how does the Parks and Recreation Department decide which programs to offer in any given year?
Different ways. I mean, community feedback is big. If a community member says that they think something might be a good idea, we look into it. We did a community needs survey about a year ago, so we look at that and what people said in that. And then we also look at what other towns are doing. So if we see a special event that another town's running, we'll go to it and check it out and see if it's something that we think might be a good fit for our community.
With so many different programs and events, I asked her if she had a personal favorite.
I like our family fishing festival. That's one because I think it's really wholesome, and it's just a great day for the family to come out fishing. A lot of kids haven't done it before; they get to learn. And then I would say Trucktober is my second favorite. It's our food truck event. It's only ran for a couple of years, so we're trying to grow it. But that's another one that I like.
Finally, I asked what she hears from the community regarding the Burlington Parks and Recreation's programs and events.
I think it's positive. It's overwhelmingly positive. I mean, of course, there's always, people who think that we can do certain things better. But in general, I think the community really supports recreation, and they like the programs we offer, and they like having us in the town, and they see what we do, and they're thankful for it. And they show that, too. So we're thankful for the town supporting us so much.
Now you know who works for Burlington. We'll be back soon with another edition, so stay tuned.